Yeah, somebody squished my bread. Who squished my buns?
Tonight we're gonna cook a little bit of chicken and some steak and possibly some pasta.
Damn, it's strong, that barbecue food.
Yeah, right? Oh, perfect.
Watch when you open up that fridge, dude. That meat don't fall over somebody. That'd be fucking funny as hell.
Oh! Oh my God. Pick it up. Hold on, hold on.
Oh no!
There goes the dinner on the floor.
I didn't do it! Oh no!
Snooki opened the fridge and the chicken fell on the floor.
Wow.
What did we do, wash it or something?
They actually left it on the floor and then called me and said, what should we do with the chicken on the floor? Pick the shit up, dog.
Yeah, it's our food. Yes.
Mike, Snook, the food's here.
Didn't you have any ketchup?
Can we pickle?
No.
Ew.
This is awesome, by the way.
Do you want some?
What did you guys eat here last time?
Spaghetti and meatballs.
You right now are a part of the IWF, which
What's
is
that?
Unfuck Foundation, which,
yeah. But you knew that coming in here.
Every girl in the house is like out to get your ass, and so you're fucked.
At least everyone's airing out all their things with you, you know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm the biggest shit talker in life. Whatever. It's not like, you know, anybody's going to be my friend after this anyway.
That's true.
You're a dick, Wally.
I'm only teasing.
Hungry?
Yeah, but right? Only we gotta...
We gotta do something about that. I know I got tenders in here, dog. You want some tenders?
I got like 15 numbers.
I'm fucking starving.
Sam. I've seen you like a whole troop.
Honestly, I would feel like shit if I was wrong.
He's a dirtbag. Like, he goes, does his thing, and then come back to bed with her, and they smushed.
Even if I wanted to tell her, I'm scared of what she'll do. I don't want him to leave.
I'd be destroyed. And have to look at him every day.
She's gonna find out eventually. It's like both of our friends, what do?
We got cups, forks, knives. Today's Sunday. I'm gonna cook a little Sunday dinner today. Our first family dinner, because our last dinner was pretty much sabotaged by Snooki by dropping the chicken all over the floor. Chicken, chicken, chicken.
Son, you excluded from Surf and Turf Night.
Are you kidding me?
That was my sauce?
Yeah.
We're gonna have to use the marinade.
We're gonna have to use the marinade now. That was some good ass
We're gonna
sauce.
Have to use the marinade.
It's fucking situation hostile right now. It's time to fucking now make the sauce that wasn't meant for it.
Really?
Mimosa.
Oh my God.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
It was gonna hit me in the face. That sauce would have been good as hell, too.
Cheers, everyone.
Love you, bitches.
Sorry, cheered your nail.
There's been a lot of drama in our house. So now that we're finally eating together at the table as a family, and we've made it this far without killing each other, we know that we can get along for the rest of the time here.
You wanna do the pink diner? We can eat outside.
I'm wearing my cowboy hat.
Said as a friend, she deserves to know the truth.
How are you, girl? This is gonna get bad if we do this. Just imagine what Mom's gonna do. But he says he loves her.
Would you do that to someone you love?
He doesn't love her.
So let's just see if we can find a place where we can type this shit out appropriately, and then she knows the truth, and that's it. We did our job.
We need the tinfoil, guys, for the ravioli over there. We need another dish for the meatballs and the sauce. That's gonna be good. Look at that. Look at that.
That was good. You should put that meatballs in the sauce, I'm telling you.
Oh, yeah? Yeah. Oh, good idea.
You excluded from asparagus night.
Yeah. Angelina, you're not. I didn't mean that to say that shit before I was sorry I came home in a bad mood.
You know what, Mike? I'm saying, I love you, but you know what? I don't like the way you speak to me.
Now, let's dig in.
Yes. Chops are the shit.
Actually, can I have an extra lamb chop?
Here you go,
babe. Thank Mike's family for teaching him how to cook.
Whoa.
Look at Ronnie. I love it.
Oh, my God. This is all so good.
How about these? I meet the bowls.
Ice Nicks, I got some special dessert for you, girl. My vanilla ice cream. Ooh, your favorite.
Okay.
I did get vanilla ice cream, though, for real.
Might have been the best meal yet.
Next Sunday, we cook.
All the girls are gonna cook? I think it would be hilarious.
That means you clean.
I'll clean 100%.
Grab a cart.
Jenny, we have antennas.
How much heavy cream?
A quart and a half.
The fuck is a quart?
Grocery shopping is horrible, but I know that the guys are thinking, like, there's not gonna be dinner made, so me and Nicole definitely wanna pull it off no matter what.
Can you wait for me?
No, fine olives.
Good ones.
I don't know anything about olives.
Olives and pickles.
They're huge.
You in love?
Yeah.
I cannot wait to sit on the couch and watch them clean the fucking table. Oops. Where's my list? Did you take my list?
No. I'm gonna say two.
I lost the list.
Are you serious?
It flew away. Somebody stole it.
Is it in your pocket?
No.
Fuck.
Did I put it down somewhere?
I think I'm going all out and getting dessert today. Milkshake or something here too.
No, eat up because I don't know about the girls cooking.
And I guarantee they're gonna be complaining.
Where's Sam? Can you ask her to help?
Yeah,
since
hold
this
on.
This is her doing. We need to start the alavaca sauce. And I'm finishing up the rest of the meatballs for leftovers.
On to it! Ooh, ooh. The counter's on fire! Hey. Husband.
You guys owe me $100. I told you they'd be cooking.
Ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Okay, let's eat.
Situation, how does it feel not having to cook this Sunday meal?
Oh, that's great.
It's homemade. I hope you like it. If you don't, kiss my ass.
Okay. Yeah. Pass the broccoli around when you're done, dog.
Pass some broccoli.
Okay. Wow, pretty good, girls.
Wow. If you had one thing to criticize, what would it be?
Nothing. It's actually very good.
Wow.
They even got garlic knots.
That was all snooky.
I love garlic knots. And balls.
Oh, yeah. Good balls.
Ginger Girls is so good. I'm gonna have you guys cook for the rest of the week.
I'm gonna see you guys clean.
I have to clean up after. I don't have that burden of washing dishes all night.
But Mike.
Yo.
We're forming an assembly line.
For what?
For dishes. MVP killing it with the dishes.
This squad. That's how you get shit done. We're gonna have to cancel that pizza we ordered.
Stop.
Ah, oh, come on.
Warm.
You sick of me yet?
Awesome. No?
What's wrong with you?
Sick of me?
No.
I'm hungry.
FYI, I'm not fucking cooking tacos tonight.
What's this gonna eat? No? You gonna eat?
I'm good.
No?
I thought we were gonna cuddle. Didn't know you were that hungry. Anybody wants to eat? Cook yourselves, because I'm not hungry.
What the stuffed peppers. This is the olives. This is all broccoli raw. More stuffed peppers.
Vinny, you are lucky to have a mother like this.
Are you ready? Close your eyes.
Oh, my God.
This is his favorite cake, but you know what? It actually held up pretty good.
I know she's going to make a sick three-course spread, and I can't wait to see it.
I'll do whatever you want me to. Whatever you want me to.
Take the prosciutto out of the refrigerator and dice it up.
Okay.
You know what you could do?
What?
To bread the chicken cutlet.
Get those. To my new family, Knockout Ronnie, Paulie Spike, Mike Sanitation, Sammy, Angelina, my Snooki, and my J-Lo. Good luck. Good luck.
I am extremely excited for a home-cooked meal from Vinny's mom and just to have family surrounding me.
You had that meal in courses. It started off with the pasta.
Does anybody need anything else?
Oh, that was a meal on its own.
And then, you know, you take a break, you digest the pasta.
You relax, you let, you know, let it seep in, while my mom is preparing the next course.
Round two.
That was when we had the sausage and peppers.
Now it's a cutlet.
The antipasta.
And your meats.
And the broccoli rabe.
Oh, and you just keep getting coarse.
The,
course,
the olives, red peppers, the bread, the dry sausage.
Oh, my God.
Then you take a break.
You know, and then there's dessert. And we got milk, and we got yodels. That's the way Italians cook.
You talking to me? Is that you guys talk, right?
That's
funny.
You say talk, I say talk.
Talk, yeah.
Talk. Wash your car.
Wait, what were you saying yesterday? You go, parked cars? What was it you were saying? It was hilarious.
Cheers.
To your birthday, Jose. Yeah, happy birthday.
Thank you for the hospitality, guys.
It was Jose's birthday, so I want to take him out to dinner. And I wanted Ron and Sam to come. Ron and Sam are my best friends in this house.
Oh.
Yo,
high five. And thank you for like being like hospitality, you know, like honestly, you know, like, you know, I appreciate it, man, for real.
So is it gonna be another fighting night or a chill night?
Fight night? Another fight night tonight.
You think so?
Can you eat white grade A jumbo eggs?
Yeah. You cook them breakfast? Egg sandwich?
Yeah. Yo, do you want your egg on, bro?
English, bruh.
I'm hungry. We're cooking some lobsters tonight. This is a meal to celebrate the family and Angelina leaving.
They're fucking alive.
Don't freak me out.
Stop!
Mike, it smells delicious as always.
Time to eat! Everybody to the dinner table! Jenny, want to say grace?
Yeah. All right. Right after Angelina leaves, we're thankful that there's still 7 of us left. What else? And at the end of the day, you know, no matter what problems that we have, we're together.
We're a family. I think we're closer because
I'm
of
closer.
All this.
I'm very happy.
So, to our first real family dinner.
Yay.
Yeah. A little celebration.
Oh, yeah. Champagne, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Hey! Oh, yeah.
Regular chicken collards or chicken parm? Does anybody have a voice?
Parm.
Parm?
Yo, I'm starving, too. I haven't ate all day.
So. Oh, well, I guess you're going to be happy then, dog.
Yeah.
So I'm doing 15 things at once, and sometimes, you know, it gets hot in the kitchen.
Uh-oh. We got a situation.
All right.
We should all thank Mike for the Sunday dinner because he contributed
thank
for
you,
the most part, especially today.
The situation, the stuff that he puts together, he puts it together right, and it tastes good.
My chicken come.
He could cook up a feast, that kid.
Salud with the Kool-Aid.
Salud with the Kool-Aid. I'll help you guys clean. Even though I cook.
After the airboat tour, we went to a little in-town cafe where they had like crab legs and alligators and all kinds of stuff that you can eat.
There you go.
Thank you.
They got frog legs, gator tail, french fries, and a salad.
Catfish, too.
Some extra alligator tail, frog legs.
Oh, great.
Gator hunters out there.
Oh, man.
Oh.
Ahead, guys. Dig in. Try the frog.
No.
Stop. Can I? Oh!
Ah! Come on!
Thank you.
Bye-bye.
For real, that I don't treat girls like this at all?
Ah. Very good.
To our last final goodbye.
You thought I was gonna come for a second, huh?
Tonight? No.
Good.
I knew you were gonna come.
Sorry. I've never been here, so if food sucks, yeah. I'm blaming you.
Please welcome to Casanova.
Do you think we can get through anything?
I think we pretty much have.
Like the worst?
Yeah.
You alright?
Fine.
Would you like some help, Nicole?
I would.
Great, I'm here to help you.
Done cooking?
Almost.
Angeline was here, I give her the burnt one.
It's ready.
Give me salt. The hamburger meat looks like Vinny's chest here.
Look where we first started, in Jersey. We didn't even know each other. Everybody was perfect strangers. Now the girl's cooking dinner, like, this is crazy.
What type of eggs are we eating?
Everyone,
it's our last meal here together, and then we got a pack. So I'm cooking breakfast. Some eggs, bacon, toast, and guess what? Some sausage for that ass.
Oh! My God!
Did he break it?
Boom, that motherfucker popped.
The last chair. Oh, yeah, last chair, yeah.
Miami.
Miami.